Hi, good morning children. In the last class, we have seen how to check whether two ratios are in proportion. Then, we have seen two ratios are in proportion if the ratios are same. See, for example, here 15 is to 45 and 5 is to 25. Whether these two ratios are in proportion, we have to check. So, what we have to do? Find the ratio of these two quantities, that is 15 by 45 is equal to 15 and 45. We can divide by 5. 15 by 5, 45 by 5. So we get 15 by 5 is in 15. There are 3 5s. Then in 45, 9 5s are 45. So the ratio of 15 is to 45 is 3 is to 9. Then the ratio of 5 is to 25. That is 5. That is, ratio means 5 divided by 25. Divide these two, 5 and 25. So we get 5 divided by 25. 5 and 25 we can divide by 5. Then divide by 5. Then we get, in 5 there is only 1 5. In 25, 5 5s are 25. So here we got 1 by 5, that is the ratio is 1 is to 5. Here you see 3 is to 9, again we can divide 3 by 9, we can divide by 3, again by 3, we get in 3, how many 3s? 1 3, and 9, how many 3s? 3 3s. So the ratio is here 1 by 3, and here 1 is to 5, that is equal to here 1 is to 3. And here 1 is to 5. So here the ratios are not same. Here we got 1 is to 3 and here we got 1 is to 5. So the ratios are not same. So these two quad ratios, that is 15 is to 45 and 5 is to 25, they are not in proportion. Now let us check whether see 1 is to 3 and 3 is to 9. Are these ratios in proportion? So here the ratio of 1 is to 3 is 1 by 3. 1 is to 3 only. Then here 3 by 9 we get 3 divided by 3. 9 divided by 3 we get 1 by 3. Here you see this ratio is 1 is to 3 and this one is also 1 is to 3. Both the ratios are same. If both the ratios are same, then we can say that these two ratios are equal and they are in proportion. So which numbers are in proportion? So we can say that 1, 3, 3, 9, they are in proportion. Right? So how will you check the proportion? The two ratios, if they are same, they are equal, then we can say that they are in proportion. Now see, let us check this question. This one, are the ratios 25 gram and 30 gram and 40 kilogram and 48 kilogram in proportion? So here the quantities are 25 gram is to 30 gram and 40 kilogram is to 48 kilogram. Here you see these two quantities are in gram and these two quantities are in kilogram. We are going to find the ratio of these two. Both, since both are in same quantity, same unit, we can find the ratio. That is 25 divided by 30. 25 and 30 we can divide by 5. 25 by 5 divided by 30 by 5. 25 by 5. In 25 how many 5s are there? 5 5s are 25. Right? Then in 30 how many 5s? 6 5s are 30. Therefore the ratio is 5 is to 6. We got 5 is to 6. Now see 40 kilogram to 48 kilogram. Let us find the ratio. 40 kilogram divided by 48 kilogram. Both are in kilogram. So we can find the ratio. That is 40 we can divide by 8. And 48 also we can divide by 8. Now, in 40, how many 8s are there? 8 5s are 40. And In 48, how many eggs are there? 6 eggs are 48. Therefore, the ratio is 5 is to 6. Ratio is 5 is to 6. Here, both the ratios are same. Both are 5 is to 6, 5 is to 6. Right? So therefore, we can say that these two ratios, that is 25 gram is to 30 gram and 40 kilogram is to 48 kilogram, both are in proportion. Right? Now, instead of this, we can check like this, that is, this quantity is 25, 30, 40 and 48. We have seen that they are in proportion. Okay, in other way also we can check whether they are in proportion. The other way to check whether these four numbers are in proportion is, this is the method, I will tell you, that is, here 25, 30, 40 and 48. These are the four quantities. Right? Now, the first quantity and the last quantity, they are at the end of this four numbers, ending numbers. This is 25 and here it is 48. The numbers which are at the extremes, that means at the both the ends, they are called extreme quantities. They are extreme quantities. We have to find the product of this 25 into 48 equal to what we get. 25 into 48 is 25 into 48. 8 5s are 40, then 4, 8 2s are 16 plus 4, 20. Then next one, 4 5s are 20, 2, 4 2s are 8 plus 2, 10. 0, 0, 2, 1. So the product is 1200. These are called extremes. We multiplied the extreme numbers, that is 25 and 48, right? Then we have to multiply the middle terms, middle quantities, right? Which are the middle quantities? Two numbers are there in the middle, that is 30 and 40. Let us multiply that. 30 into 40. 30 into 40 is, just we have to multiply this 3 and 4. 3 4s are 12. Then put these two zeros. See, again we got 1200. Here, the product of extremes is equal to the middle terms, product of the middle terms. Then, if the product of extremes is equal to the product of middle terms, then we can say that these four quantities are in proportion. Now, how to check whether the four quantities are in proportion? Just we have to multiply the first number and the last number. They are called the extreme numbers. Find the product of that extreme numbers or extreme quantities. Then find the product of the middle numbers. If both the products, product of extremes is equal to the product of middle terms, then we can take, say that these four numbers or four quantities are in proportion. Okay.